TikTok shop. Something that I've been waiting for. And I'm going to open it and try it on with you guys. I'm excited about this one. So if you know, you know. Ooh. I didn't realize I got a 5. I thought I got a 7 in. So hopefully. Size 5, 27. Say less. Size 5, 27. I like these colors. This is called Marigold. TikTok shop. I think I actually got these on the special. These were, these look a little snug here. Y'all are a little snug. But anyway. High waisted. And of course, we know they are Judy Blues. But these are really kind of small. So these are a little different than what I'm usually getting because these have the leg, see the leg, which is a bootleg and it is cut. So we'll see how I like these. But I know they're going to give me some stretch, but let's try them on. So I was telling you, I think I got these for $30, y'all. So I think that was a great deal. But let's try them on. So I'm 5'3", 150 pounds on the dot today, 150.0. So the girl still got some hips and stuff. So let's see if I can make these work, because I know they're a little snug, y'all. Little snug. I'm gonna pull this back so you can see this long. These are longer than I usually wear. But let me switch out the shirt and I'm gonna be right back. Okay, so again, these are the Marigold. And I want you to see the legs, the flare. I haven't been wearing flares, I've been doing mostly straight legs, but and these are 5. Kind of got a little bit of give still. High waisted. I think I like these though. I wasn't sure about these bell bottoms. Addition to Judy Blue, so I don't go talking trash. I can't say I have slowed down on how often I'm buying them. Slow down. If I find a deal, I gotta jump on it. But yeah. These are cute. Marigold. I throw in any color with this. Green. I got this orange top. Thought about doing that. Just to add some color to it. Let's try it on right quick. Got these little bralettes off of TikTok shop too. But I kind of like it. Anyway, I just want to come back in. Come in and try out one more thing I got. Alright, y'all. This came from Freckled Poppy. Freckled Poppy for the win. I found these are all very special. And I love this. Is a different look. I'm trying to make sure that my Judy Blue collection is different. They don't look the same. That's why. These look like they are about. So these are like the cranberry looking colors. And I've dealt with Freckle Poppy before. And these are also 5. Can you see that 5.27? And this color is called Scarlet. Scarlet. So Scarlet Judy Blues 5.27 in length. I think these are like a jogger style, or they like the boyfriend style, so the bottom comes up. Let's open them up. look, these are nice. I remember these had the little tie waist. See, these look different. Now these look like they give a little bit more. Let's see the bottom of them. Yeah, these are nice. It's got the rubber in the waist. So make sure we recognize that these are Duty Blues here. And that's for the size again, 5.7. But I like that. It's got some give in the waist here. So that should hold it, hopefully hit that, you know, hit that back pretty good. 5.7, but I can tell that I should be fine with these. Because these put the give a little more. I was a little, not too sure about these, but I like the color. Let's look at them a little closer. So this feels like it's like a cranberry. So let's try them on. All right, y'all, let's try on these other ones here. And they got the button with the zipper. I really like these, y'all. These are high-waisted too. Oh yeah, they're cute, y'all. Oh, and they're so comfortable, y'all. Listen, these are giving right here. That 5 is good. Let me show y'all these a little close up. Can you see that? Look. That's what I love about Duty Blues. Y'all see me backing up. But yeah. And we got this little string here. Cute. You know, I'm gonna wear that orange shirt with this, but I already had it on, so. I like the bottom. You see I'm 5'3", where the bottom hits. Oh yeah. I like these Duty Blues for the win again. So yeah, so. I know it's probably about like number 15 pair of Duty Blues, so. But you see, they're all different, right? I'm trying not to buy them as often as I was, right? But yeah. These, I think you would like. These definitely, probably would be, I say, about 7-8 in regular jeans. So sizing down, you would definitely be okay to go down 2 sizes with these. Those yellow ones, those marigold. Okay, again, so these, I would say you could definitely go down 2 sizes, but those gold ones, the marigold ones, I'm going to insert the, I'm going to give you the name of those. You definitely want to go down 1 size at the most, but or stay true to size in those. But, I mean, I was able to get in those 5s, but anyway, here we go. 2 more pair of Duty Blues.